6.
Gracie, zip it up.
Look at it.
Good job, Natalie.
Where's the little ball, Natalie?
She's got a good swing. It's like a natural one. She can throw, but she doesn't have the swing.
Get your bat. Get the bat. Oh, you want the big one on there? That's easier to hit. That's like your daddy hits a big ball. Here. Can you hit it?
Hit it.
Aw, here, hit this one.
Avery, I got the sound.
She's like, I don't play with you.
I'll just move it over here.
I was doing my own thing.
Yeah.
I was like, looking for my own. You got it. You're
in everything. You have to be fun.
You want to have fun. You're going to play the way you
want to play.
I'm taking my bat.
Right? I'm taking my tea and I'm getting out of here. Racing, she has a big ball, Racing.
Oh, he's got to share.
You gotta take turns. Here, honey.
Do it. Let's do it. Come on.
And these are just some ideas, and even these ones today, we probably do a little dance here. But this is kind of a good place to get the imagination.
The birthday girl wants a unicorn. What color do you want?
Is this Avery?
This is Avery.
Hi, Avery.
She's right there. Look, you want a pink one? I've got this one, please.
You got it.
Here, I'll make you an animal.
Look at
this. This is Genevieve.
You want an animal? You're good. Okay.
Girlfriend, you're supposed to be eating your meat before you cook it. You gotta have some more bites.
Did you give your friend a hug and say happy birthday? Yet?
The balloon dude is making you a unicorn, so you eat your bites.
Oh,
you can get big strong muscles.
Did you want a balloon too?
Maybe later.
Okay. I'm here for an hour and I'm doing balloons. And I'm also doing tattoos. But I think
Ooh.
Rats for just the balloons.